Let me put this down and let me actually show you guys what I got. I already opened up. I'm so excited for this. I've been waiting weeks for this. We got Mike Tyson's Delta 8 Bites. I'm so proud to even just be holding this fucking bag of ears, guys. There is 25 milligrams of Delta 8 THC in here, made from, well, man, the man himself, all right? This is from a company called Tyson 2.0. You guys have pretty much seen it already on, like, Instagram. I'm sure you guys are on the internet, and you guys know Mike Tyson's over here making edibles. So let's get high, let's shut the fuck up, and let's have an ear.
This is what the bag looks like, all right? And, of course, it says Mike Bites. The flavor is going to be watermelon, and it says that there is 20 gummies in here. That means that's 500 milligrams of edibles inside of this little bag. Let's open it up.
Oh man, I'm so happy. Let's go. Let's do this. I can't stop smiling. All right. I need an ear ASAP. Let's do this. I'm opening it up. Let's see what the hell it looks like inside. Look at that. Inside, it looks really delicious. Let's pull one out. And oh my gosh, that's an ear, bro. That's a fucking ear. Sort of looks like an elf ear, but man, that's an ear. All right, here we go, guys. It's the ear.
Oh my God. Actually, holy shit.
This is a mighty fine edible, I'll tell you that. That thing melted in my mouth. It was like chewy, but it just dissolved. It was delicious. And I don't really taste any hemp extract. Nothing, man. That shit just tastes good. Man, that's crazy. It says one serving piece is one ear, but of course I'm gonna take two ears, you know what I mean? I'm pretty sure if Mike Tyson had the choice, he'd bite off another. Let's do this. Oh yeah, hell yeah. All right, they look pretty gnarly. Look at that. Oh shit, we're getting windy. Okay. Holy shit. It's really weird being out here in Arizona, but having like crazy wind like that. I'm not really used to it. You know what? The other night we had a shitload of rain. Yo, so there we go. I ate 50 milligrams of Delta 8 on the Mike Tyson. I'm just going to wait a little while. Probably going to smoke a little bit of weed. So don't worry, we'll hop on. I want everyone to enjoy the video. And yeah, I'll let you guys know how these feel. Man, guys, I'm more than honored to be eating anything from Mike Tyson. And yeah, I mean, the test right here is to see if they actually pack a punch. But of course, everything from this company that I just received it from is the Great CBD Shop. Everything's been fire, so amazing, right? I know, guys, I know. All right, so we ate 50 milligrams of Delta 8 THC right there. And of course, since it's like Mike Tyson shit and this is Delta 8, these are actually legal in like 50 states, I believe. I'll let you guys know how these edibles feel. Usually it takes like 45 to an hour for me, but yeah, let's give it some time. Don't worry, guys, I'll hop back on. And yeah, all right, now let's get to the brass tacks. These are the results of someone who eats two or three of the Mike Bites. Yeah, I ate those edibles and I was like, oh, this is gonna be a great day. We got some stuff to do. I'm gonna smoke and all that. I didn't even do anything. Within a few hours, I was probably slumped. And it's crazy because I'm reading the back of the package and the first thing it says, let's see if you guys can see that. The first thing it says is Mike Bites gummies may cause drowsiness or sleepiness. And that's how it hit me. These things actually, I feel like I got punched by the man himself, you know? But hey, I'll have another ear, you know? I'll see you guys next ear. I love it. I love the whole gimmick. The edibles are delicious, you know, everything about it. And plus, they did hit. They really did hit. And because they hit, that's how I'm gonna start off my day, with heavy hitters. Yeah, so, hey guys, peace out, like and subscribe, and if you, I get a lot of comments of people being like, hey, is this vape stronger than this? I don't know, man, but if you guys are probably trying to look for like really cool hitters, you know, try out some Delta 8 gummies from Mike Tyson. They're pretty fucking badass, and plus, it's an honor to do so. So guys, peace out, like and subscribe, and yeah, I'm gonna drink a rock star my next edible video, because I hate to be like all slumpy, you know, but slumpy dumpy. All right, peace out.